you like.
I want to take a break. I was just thinking we could maybe blow off the terrain match, rethink things, pick a fight for later next year, you know.
Why?
I don't like what I saw tonight.
What did you see tonight? You saw me win tonight.
Maybe look at your face.
What are you talking about?
Your face.
Hey, what are you saying? Hey, baby, can I ask you something?
What?
What if I said this? Look at your face. Look at your face. And then I started crying, okay?
I'm sorry.
No, that's all good.
I'm sorry, but
it's good.
You fucking scared me. You can't fight like that anymore.
We won tonight.
Yeah, but it's the way you're fighting.
What are you talking about? The way I fight bought us this house. It bought you that fucking beautiful dress.
Yes, I know.
Gave Layla that fucking private school.
I know, baby. I know.
All this shit in this house.
Yeah.
Our fucking life. That's my fighting.
But I want to enjoy it.
Where's this coming from? This is a talk you have when you lose, not when you win.
The more you get hit, the harder you fight. I get it.
I don't want to hear this right now.
Only now you're taking way too many hits before you get off.
Listen to me. This was a good night.
I love you. You are all I care about. The three of us. That's it. That's all that matters. So I'm going to tell you the truth. You're going to be punch drunk in 2 years if you keep this up. Think about her when she graduates. What do you want to look like?
You gotta lay the fucking truth right now. Fuck. You say don't do it, alright? You say don't do it.
They're all gonna keep you in that Billy the Great bubble, you know? And they'll take their pound of flesh. But baby, when that bubble pops, they're all just gonna scatter like roaches. And me and Layla are gonna be here to pick up the pieces.
No pieces.